My name's Aiden.
I'm Dan.
And we are Electric Kitty. Back in the Cold War days, I guess it was the 1970s, there was a CIA program called Acoustic Kitty, where they put microphones in the, I guess, like the ears of cats and release them around the Kremlin so that they could capture secrets from Soviet generals. It didn't work. They spent like probably $20 million on it or something like that. But we read that and we're like, that's the coolest name ever. Mm-hmm. Acoustic Kitty. That's perfect. But we didn't read it well enough because the first time we reported our band name, it was Electric Kitty. And at that same meeting, the general consensus was we shouldn't change it. So now we are Electric Kitty. And this song is called Black Bridge.
So they labored once more in the wind. Golden wavy light the dawn on us. Boy looked into his father's eyes and said, of your journeys, please. Oh, and he said, I've seen. fisherman took to the sea at a young age. Found no good fortune upon the land. Out that rainy morning, oh, as a storm rocked the shore, the evening ship was battered, and by night it was no more. Sun went out the next morning. Saw the wreckage upon the rocks and said, "Father, when have you gone? Should he never left his dial? Oh, yeah. Oh, I've seen the black thing. Oh, oh, the may have been darker. Oh, let me tell you about the light. Sailor boy, oh, the world outside. It's heaven and hell back in the night. Sailor boy, the world outside.
Here's a bike. Sunset. I never play. So, this song is called Sibylline Daughter. And it is... Well, the first half isn't really based off anything. The second half is based off one of my favorite stories from, well, everyone knows the story of Icarus and Daedalus and him flying too close to the sun. But Daedalus also had a nephew who came to work with him in the workshop. And it slowly became apparent that his nephew was a far better inventor than he was. And his first great trick was he found fish bones on the beach and made a saw out of them. And that was like some amazing invention and no one had ever seen anything like it. And he was constantly outdoing his uncle. And so his uncle, out of jealousy and rage, pushes him out of a window and kills him, and for that reason is sort of punished to forever working in the workshop. So that nephew was called Talos, and you'll hear that in the second part. But anyway, this is Sibylline Daughter.
Sibylline Daughter, fetch that water. Flames are burning new again, and the reading of the altar. Sister, keep on singing, it all will be well. This tree grows, every fear is good to grow. Oh, the war is it's only just begun. Sister, please remember, such thing as shadows without the sun. Talos, beware the fishbone. Talos, beware where you cast your shadow. Jealousy's a beast far greater than you know. Talos, where the open window. Wax wings in the sunrise.
Thanks.